I mean, sure, I could've did what Trey did in Boys in the Hood. But then I would've been like Trey was in Boys in the Hood. Oh, no. Yeah? A-Wax, Compic. It hangs like Hussein, back right pocket. Same color chucks on, maximize profit. All he wanna do so the boy gets flamed up, creates hand signs. Throw gangs up, he don't ever plan on really having a bang, but he sure looks tough with that red on, hey, bruh. Big and back, being bull in the rhyme. I ate meals with the rules while doing my time. He only kills in the booth, that's usually fine, but everything he portrays in music is mine. Plus, check his past out, dig up big lies. Took the soul whoop, should've bigged up big Y. Damn shame such a mockery made. Exploiting the red flag, T. Rogers ain't paid yet. So what, y'all ain't reppin' the same hood. If Grandmaster Flash get love, then they should.
Talking about all y'all got this shit fucked up and twisted. We don't wear our shit to the right, we wear it to the left. And all y'all fell victim, professional victims to the lies that your homeboys told you. You can't buy your gangster. When we check your street credibility, okay, you say G-check. You got ran out of your hood, you got ran out of his hood, you got ran out of her hood, and you damn sure can't come to mine. You can't buy your gangster. There's protocol to this, and you can't make up your own shit. You didn't respect my G, you didn't pay me, and you can't learn to bang off no internet. There's no book on banging. And you got to come off the booth, and you got to come off the stage.
Noise. It's just T and the boys getting it.